simple part that most people don't understand is that every thought we think and every word we speak is creating our future.
The magic, the wonder, the mystery, and the innocence of a child's heart are the seeds of creativity that will heal the world.
Yes, we can heal this nation. Yes, we can repair this world. Yes, we can.
What we need to learn from children isn't childish. Being with them connects us to the deeper wisdom of life, which is ever present and only asked to be lived. They know the way to solutions that lie waiting to be recognized within our own hearts. Today, I would like to thank all the children of the world, all those who have helped me to channel my talent here on Earth.
The future of America depends on you.
Follow your dreams, no matter what happens.
You can be whatever you wanna be, just believe and receive, and that you still achieve, is that to be a see? Asking to be free, passing you the key to the passion. That's what we had a dream, me and one, never give up till it's done. We can make it to the moon if I reach for the sun. Take my teeth to the drum, never cease till the day that world peace will come. My teacher told me I can't make it in the class. Much as I tried, he told me that I wouldn't pass. 1 month later, on the red carpet, working on my album, and I knew they couldn't stop it. Only God knows what he made me to be here for. Graduated Hip Hop Academy, year 4. And every day on this earth is heaven sent. Look me in the eye, say I could be the president.
It doesn't matter if you're black or you're white or a boy or a girl, say it.
What you wanna be? Don't let your mom, your dad, your brother, your friends, or even the haters tell you what you gotta be. Be who you wanna be, no matter what anybody does. 'Cause you're the one, God made you. He made you because you're the specific person that he wanted to make. We are the future.
Every single one of you has something that you're good at. Every single one of you has something to offer. Maybe you could be a great writer. Maybe you could be an innovator or an inventor. Maybe you could be a mayor. You want to be a nurse or an architect? And this isn't just important for your own life and your own future. The future of America depends on you.